I remember watching a nature show on TV once. It was about insects. And in it, there was the female praying mantis, which after sex, kills and then eats the male. They said that nature adapted this behavior in order to assure the sustenance of the female and her fertilized eggs. But then they said that it could also be a way to keep the male from impregnating other females. Either way, the male sacrifices everything. And it's unclear if the male mantis knows what he's getting himself into. And it's unclear if the female mantis even appreciates it.
You don't want marriage to be the sole determining reason you live. You don't want a relationship to be your happiness, marriage, any of that. You want to go overly. You want to have it all. You want to be a corporate success. You want to be an entrepreneurial success. That you did. That's the beginnings of the feminist movement, which sought to emulate men. I thought that was its mistake from the get-go. And rather than carving it from the
If you ask people, they'll tell you everyone owes someone something. A job, a meal, a doctor, an apology. But then they'll tell you it's not them that owes anyone. Someone else does. Someone like me. I bet she thinks this is funny, what she's doing to me.
Come on, pick up your fucking phone. Pick up the goddamn phone.
one tells you where the line is. Between responsibility and exploitation. Between punishment and cruelty. They just expect you to walk it. No one wants to hear about your struggle. They don't care if you show up in the courtroom stained with another man's piss. So long as you pony up. Then you can go back to scrounging with your head down.
Hi, this is Tom with GTL Management. First off, we really would like to thank you for taking the time to come in and interview. We definitely appreciate it. But as it stands, we have decided to go with another applicant. We do wish you the best in finding employment. We understand that you happen to be in a difficult position right now in your personal affairs. But we are confident that you will find something that is perhaps better suited to your particular level of experience. Now, we're going to keep your name in our files, but we do encourage you to look elsewhere. Again, we thank you for taking the time and wish you the best.
Said that the mother was going to punish him by not buying or paying for his cell phone service if the father didn't send the money that he owed. Money that he can't pay because his checks have already been fully garnished. And it's now too much to ask for a simple phone call to his son, and the ex-wife won't let him call him. His ex is using the threat of taking away her son's cell phone plan.
That you don't have any money, so we can't let you see your son. This is the paradox of family courts. They force you to pay everything that you have to them in some cases. And then when you want to see your own kid, they say that you don't have enough money to take.
I am confident in all aspects of myself. My beauty is natural. My beauty is natural. I am confident with who I am.
Oh,
Fuck it. What's the point? There's nothing left to say anyway. Other than congratulations.
Yeah. No. No, he didn't even show up. Fuck him. I know. No, he deserves everything coming to him. Fuck him, he's a piece of shit. Yeah. We should.